looking ahead to 2018?
Well, you know, we have a lot of guys that have a lot of playing experience on our team, and we also have some guys that haven't been on varsity before. So, you know, we hope that the 14 games, and especially being in this one, fuels their offseason and their summer workouts to get back in this game and play them again. I mean, they're the cream of the crop in the state of Texas in Region 4 and, you know, pretty much the whole state. They're the defending state finalists and the defending state champions. So, we want to be in a position to continue to play for that championship. And, you know, we just got to make sure we're coming back and ready to do that. But I think that obviously we can draw some pluses from the season. You know, 13-1 is a fantastic football season. And we'll have a lot of guys that are going to be excited about coming back when the hurt of this one wears off.